Okay, so before I start, I'd like to do a little bit of a disclaimer. My poem is titled Uno, and no, I will not be reading this in Spanish, but rather, Uno is the place in which I live, and I have dedicated this poem to that. At the mountain's end, and where the flowers bloom, there is a place called Uno that is underestimated by its location. It is almost like its label with this sticker that preaches only its negative qualities. That is how we're seen in life, by our bad traits. By our one bad trait, we are defined. All of the beauty, the grace, is left behind, just like Uno. After that, it gets hard to make up what you once had. So, despite the beautiful trees and natural river, Uno is seen as trash, as a disgrace, until it is realized that it is different, it sits there, waiting. And I have one more poem, and I've titled it She Fell Back, and it's dedicated to my grandmother, who is currently struggling with dementia, so I hope you guys enjoy. My grandmother has ran a great race with the willpower to always finish strong, but she is falling back without a trace. All of the determination is long gone. It's odd. One moment you're leading the pack, then illness, tragedy comes in, drains your hope. She didn't realize it. She fell back. Now the struggle is all she hopes. Now she is starting to badly lack. The disease, the evil, gets worse every day. She didn't realize it. She fell back. She had to stop. All she does is wait. In this race, she continues to fight. She may have lost her extra slack, but I'm proud of her for still having mine. She didn't realize it. She fell back.
I'm going to share a little bit of the piano too. Give him another hand.